Welcome to my YouTube tutorial. I'm here for the episode 3 of my Christmas special series. Today we are going to make a snowman. So let's get started. It's very simple to draw. You will draw 3 circles. I'm drawing a tilted hat over this side. Otherwise, you can always draw the straight one also. So this is very light and rough sketch ready. I will erase a little bit more so that I can do and give the white effects in my snowman. This is just a single color painting which I am doing today. I have taken the Persian blue color in my watercolor art. Not applied water on the base, but when I applied the color, I just merged it with my wet brush. Simply applying the color just like I do in the second layer and merging it with a wet brush. This is a simple and best technique to learn watercolors. This is the small area, so my area is also wet, so the brush and the colors are merging very softly. Make sure in watercolor painting you have to leave the negative portions, that is the white portions, because we will not get them back if we have applied color on that area. As a beginner, don't worry if you have to repeat the sheet again and again, because when we do watercolors we have to do it again and again because the patch is there and we don't get that effect again, so we have to redo our sheets. This is very simple and beautiful to do. See, this was the white area, so I have not applied any color on it. Even I have not touched my brush, so that any type of color goes in that area. I'm just working on the blue portions. Small work, so my area is still wet, and due to winters, I have good time to repeat my colors and merge the colors. Adding a little bit of blackish color to the cap just to highlight it. Just giving the effect from one side and leaving the other area negative. Now I will work on the nose part, giving a little bit of reddish color to the nose. This painting was very light, so I just made sure that I have erased my pencil work, because otherwise the natural effect will go and the whites will be not visible because of that pencil lines. So I would have done with the watercolor pencil also, which I forgot to do. The base is a little bit dark and the edges or the area where the joints are, there are two things combined together. So that areas will be darker, others we can just merge it. Can make now eyes and working on the base first. Let me complete the base because I will just drag out the color from the body of snowman to just make it sit on a base. Eyes, a little bit of his smile or his mouth, or you can just decorate in your own way. You can always make it with one color, that is crimson, or with red, anything you wish to do that. Wow, see, this looks so beautiful. I feel eyes are not in the good position. Maybe I can change the position of the eye after doing my hat. Let it little settle down. I can feel that it is a little bit out from the original place. So when the area is wet, it is very easy to rectify your things, okay? So just look at this when I will just rectify it. Cleaning my brush, and I have erased and just merged that part with the background. Or you can just pick the color if your background is a little bit of different shade. So when the area is wet, you can not, you will not able to get your white space back, but yes, you can always rectify what you have done. Just adding little bit of writing material to my sheet. You can write anything you wish to do. So here is my snowman, very easy to do. Try your own. Till then, happy painting.